Well, today we're going to change oil in the old Allis. She's been doing a lot of work this spring, and she's due for an oil change, so let's get to it. Step number one, get a bucket under the drain plug. Take a wrench and undo the plug. Drain the oil. The next step is to make sure you have two new oil filters. And break the oil filters loose. And remember, there's two of them on here. One thing I forgot to do, some guys will take a nail and punch a hole in it, let it drain out. Make sure you get the old gaskets off. Get the mounting surface clean. Okay, one thing I have done is I took a little oil on my finger and you apply it to this gasket. That'll keep those gaskets from sticking. Now you clean your oil plug. Now you put the oil plug in. Better have that in before you put oil in the engine. Now to put the oil in the crankcase. This is gallon number one. Two gallon of 15W40. Three gallon 15W40. Four gallon of 15W40. Right on the full mark.